Yesterday evening it seemed such a fabulous idea to get up early to record Cavallini's 7th Caprice. So whilst I'm recording this, I hope most of you are still asleep. This Caprice is only one page long and has to sound easy. But on the last bar, Cavallini does something absolutely frightful.